What is up, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today I will be doing a unboxing review. This was actually sent to me by Crispy, and this is the box he sent. Fairly big size. Yes, on the side there it says food to unbox. So, we are going to open this up and see what we have in it. Pretty heavy. So, got my scissors here so we can actually use these to open it. And let's see here, let's find a spot I can actually get this. I'm going to cut the sides first, and then I'll cut the middle. Now, let's see. Guess we'll do it like this. That way it's easier. And like I said before, they always say to cut away from you. Especially when you're getting like see if it'll actually cut all the tape here though is a problem. I know I don't have a very good place that I'm doing this at, so this was the first spot came to mind when I'm making this video. So yeah, it's really cool that I have fans that are actually wanting me to do these videos for them. Cut it on the other side here. I mean, quite honestly, without you guys, I don't know where. Really don't know where the our channel would end up going to. So, okay, so I cut the sides. I might be able to save his address, which I'm not gonna show that because that's not what the video's about. Just to see what's inside of it. Here we go. I was able to get the now I have a little bit more to cut. There we go. I just didn't want to cut what was inside. Just so you guys know. So again, here's the box. I just opened it. I know it's out of camera, sorry about that. I'll make sure to do better on my other videos for you. But, let's see what we got. Oh, we even have a note in here too. That's awesome. Okay. So here we go. Let's see what it says here. It says, "Dear Josh, I really like your channel. I only found it recently, but I've already seen most of the videos. I tried to pick products you haven't tried before, but may enjoy. If you don't want to try one, that's fine. Thanks, and I'll look forward to your future videos. I live in Portland, Oregon, so I'm not too far. Thanks again, Chris B." And there's what he wrote. Thanks a lot, Chris. I will make sure to, I'm sure I'm going to like all the stuff that you sent to me, so. And yes, I will make sure to try every single one of them, so. I do appreciate that. So let's see what we have in our box. Okay, let's see here. nice when they have stuff to keep it wrapped so people can't ruin anything. Let's see here. I'm gonna end up saving this box too. Okay, so first thing we got. Oh wow. I've seen these in town. I've been wanting to try them. These are the pop chips. Very hot. Or crazy hot, actually. And down here says, caution, all the heat, half the fat. Awesome. I'll definitely be trying those out. Because I like hot food. Fruit Gushers, and this is the flavor mixers, so that's cool. It's got strawberry, peach, orange, cherry, raspberry, lemonade. Awesome. Definitely be trying those too. More paper. Let's see, what else we got in here? Ooh. Sparkling ice orange mango. 0 calories. I'll definitely save that for a wacky Wednesday. That's when I'll have that one. Let's see, what else we got in here? Oh, we actually got something wrapped up in here. Cool. Let's see what this is. Should I call it the mystery one? That's a good thing this was wrapped the way it was supposed to be. Oh wow, cool. Let's see, this is Fever Tree Premium Natural Mixers, Premium Sparkling Lemon, made with lemons from Sicily. There's no artificial sweeteners or flavorings or preservatives. Never even heard of that. But that will be really interesting to try. Got more of that. Hostess brownies. That'll be fun. Most of these I have never tried. Just so you know. Some corn nuts, ultimate heat. I've always been a big corn nuts fan, so I'll definitely like these. These are good. I've had those, not those flavors, but I have had other flavors. That's a new one to me. Cool. Homemade Hormel turkey and dressing. Got microwave instructions, ready in 60 seconds. What's this? Odwalla Super Bar. Superfood Bar. Cool. Strawberry pomegranate. That's awesome. twist. I have never seen this one. This will be interesting to try too. And the last thing in here, which is also covered in one of the white things, and they work really good when it's in that type of stuff. Oh, here we go. Ruffles Creamy Buffalo Ranch. Awesome. I can't seem to find this at my store. This is cool. There's what it looks like on the front. Back upside down. There you guys go. Yep. So I will definitely try all of this out. Very, very excited to try everything. And yes, I will try everything in here. I have never had, just so you know, which is nice. It's a good thing that the glass bottles and stuff, the glass stuff was actually in that paper, because yeah, it probably wouldn't have came through very good if it didn't have the paper over it. So I'm really glad that you did that, Chris, because that made it to where everything is still intact and didn't have to worry about it. So that is my unboxing video for today. Sit back down here. And I appreciate every single thing that you sent to me, Chris. Thank you for checking out the channel. Like always, everybody, if you have any suggestions, just leave them down in the comments. I really do appreciate everything that my loyal subscribers guys are take the time to check out the channel and everything, and I really do appreciate all that. So thank you all for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, everybody, kick the tires and light the fires. And again, thank you, Chris, for sending this amazing box. I will definitely check everything else. Take care, guys. Peace out.